some suntan lotion?
Oh, man, I'm putting
he's trying to work his mojo for the fish.
I'm putting this stuff on to keep from burning up. Don't look like a lobster out here. Well, this ain't the Discovery Channel. This ain't the lobster, man.
What he's actually doing.
This is Rochelle.
Yeah. What he's actually doing, he's greasing up so he can slide in that water better after a while when he gets thrown out of the boat.
Say what you want.
As clumsy as he is, I'm going to put him in the water today, I guarantee you.
Yeah.
Wind's blowing just right, and I can blame it on the wave. One of them rogue waves.
Rogue waver.
Yeah.
He thinks he's in the Bering Sea, I believe.
Huh?
Yep. He's going in.
Ain't that going in?
We're having to move because the boys, they jinxed that hole over there with their mojo negativity. Whoa. So they jinxed the hole. What in the world?
I didn't
my hands over here. I didn't do it.
I seen him take that hook and poke that bottom of that bottle right there.
All right.
He was going to sit there.
It's on now.
I know. I didn't do it.
They want a war, or you do.
I didn't do it.
He did it. I seen him. Don't listen to him. He'll lie to you.
Some days you get it, some days you don't.
That's it.
You know?
Some days you do, some days you don't. That's the way it is. But when you fish with the good old boys, you have a good day every day.
That's kind of like some days are diamonds. Some days are stone.
What do you do with all that money your mama gave you?
I spend it on.
Boy, you sure didn't spend it on fishing.
I spend it on truck tires.
Yeah, you must have. You sure didn't do anything with a singing lesson.
I hear you.
Lord help us. Come on, man. He got off.
That's your favorite saying, ain't it? He got off.
You're supposed to be showing me how to fish. So I need you to catch something.
I understand.
He couldn't catch a fish if he had one in a bucket.
Them boys done taught you all that smack talk, ain't they? Boy, I'm going to tell you what. This girl's rough. My goodness gracious. It sounds like I see something in the making right now. All that smack talk she's doing. I just wonder if she has a partner. You know what I'm saying?
Partner in smack talking?
Partner in fishing.
Uh-huh.
You're doing a lot of that girl smack talk. You know, we could arrange something to happen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whatever you arrange, you better be ready.
Nah.
You missed one, Rusty?
There it is right there, folks. That's proof right there. The bait's gone, ain't it?
I'll tell you right now, buddy. The bait ain't the only thing that's missing.
Oh, you want to? Boy, I'll tell you what, I'm going to change my name.
Did you see Rusty this morning trying to price check that smart water?
My name is going to be Rodney from now on, in honor of Mr. Dangerfield.
Actually, your name is Zebco Adcock.
Zebco Adcock. Can you believe it? Why people don't, you know what, well, they think I'm dumb because I was born and raised in Houston, Texas. But I've been up here with these stump jumping wood ticks for the last 34 years, you know what I'm saying?
We gotta be jumping stumps.
Because that's what y'all do. Mm. Y'all jump stumps.
Better than being like you, running right into them.
Tell him about it, Virginia.
Golly, man. Well, I tell you what, y'all too rough on the old man. I keep saying it over and over and over, every episode. They always trying to dog me out. I'm going to file an EEO complaint on them. That's what I'm going to do. Age discrimination. That's what I'm going to do.
That acronym you made up?
Yeah.
Huh?
Is that an acronym you made up?
Boy.
Rusty, you got your phone?
Yeah, I got my phone.
Let me see it.
Why?
I need to call somebody.
Who are you going
to
call?
Ghostbusters. Who you think I'm going to call?
Lord have mercy.
I ain't believing you don't let me use your phone.
You don't even know how to use a phone. What are you talking about?
I was going to use it for a sinker.
That's what I figured. I know if I ain't smart enough to use this new phone, you ain't neither.
Be surprised how smart I am.
You can't even play radio, much less phone.
Oh, now she got one.
She got a fish.
That fish.
Yep.
Oh, Virginia. You got the Rusty syndrome? What's going on?
Oh,
You don't have to take it, Virginia.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, you're doing a whole lot like Rusty. You're doing a whole lot of missing.